With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
In the given question, we have to find the point on the x-axis which is equidistant from the point 2n minus 5 and minus 2n9. So first we assume that point to be x, 0, because since the point is on the x-axis, so its y coordinate will be 0. Now it is given that the AO is equals to OB, or we can also simply write that as AO square is equals to OB square. Now we use the distance formula. So we know that the distance, between two points is equals to under root x2 minus x1, and that's whole square, plus y2 minus y1, and then again it's a whole square. So here we just simply apply that formula. So from square, this square root will cancel out. So ultimately we get x minus 2 whole square plus this y2 minus y1, and here it is x1 and that one is x2. So y2 minus y1 will be 0 minus minus 5 and then whole square is equals to OB square. So similarly we apply the formula here. So here we take x minus minus 2 and then whole square plus 0 minus 9 and then whole square. Now we simplify it. So x minus 2 whole square will be x square plus 4 minus 4x plus that will be plus 5. So 5 square will be 25 is equals to x plus 2 and then whole square and then plus 9 square. So that will be 81. So here we take x square minus 4x plus 29 is equals to x square plus 4 plus 4x plus 81. So this x will simply cancel out. And here on further simplifying it, we get on the right hand side, we get 4x plus 4x, that will be 8x, and this 81 and 4 becomes negative when it go to left hand side. So minus 4 minus 81 plus 29. So the value of x will be equals to divided by 8, and in the numerator we get minus 56. So on further simplifying, we get the value of x is equals to minus 7. So the required coordinate, coordinate of point will be equals to minus 7 and 0. And that's our answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnit app today.